The May 2016 United States Storm Complex was a storm system that triggered a flood in the United States on May 31, 2016, affecting the states of Arkansas, Kansas, Nebraska, Oklahoma, and Texas. The inundation set precipitation records in Texas and Oklahoma. On June 2, 2016, the rising of the Brazos River required evacuations for portions of Brazoria County, Texas. 10 deaths of Texans and thousands of home evacuations led Texas Governor Greg Abbott to issue a statewide disaster proclamation on June 1, 2016, considering the damage in 31 counties including Austin, Bandera, Bastrop, Brazoria, Brazos, Burleson, Coleman, Colorado, Erath, Fayette, Fort Bend, Grimes, Hidalgo, Hood, Jasper, Kleberg, Lee, Leon, Liberty, Lubbock, Montgomery, Palo Pinto, Parker, Polk, Robertson, San Jacinto, Tyler, Walker, Waller, Washington and Wharton counties. Meteorologists attributed this storm's devastation to the power of the El Niño climate cycle. An El Niño system is identified following fluctuation in the climate, characterized by an eastern shift of warming ocean water from the western tropical Pacific Ocean and rainfall along the equator.